Coffee goes in, and your body switches to alert mode. Watch what happens inside. First stop, the stomach. That hot drink hits the lining and starts moving downward fast. Now the real action, tiny coffee compounds pass through the gut wall and enter your blood. From here, the bloodstream delivers the signal everywhere, heart, muscles, and brain. In the brain, caffeine blocks the sleepy signals, so focus feels sharper. Muscles also get the message, more readiness, quicker reactions, and a go feeling. Your gut responds to movement, acids, and microbes all reacting to that cup. That's why you feel the lift, like a warm wave rising from the core. But for some people, coffee can irritate the stomach, burning, discomfort, or reflux. Rarely, the body can react badly, itchy skin, redness, or swelling signals. And if your coffee is loaded with sugar, glucose can surge through the blood fast. Then comes the drop when the buzz fades, energy can feel low and heavy.